the Germans walk into Brussels unopposed and take over the city and take over, obviously, they invade Belgium. And David at this point has to go into hiding because an order is given out in November of 1914 that anybody who's of fighting age, who's a British civilian or a member of the British Empire, as it was at that point, would have to be rounded up and taken to an internment camp at a place called Ruhleben in